It's the last day of August, and I came down to fish a peg here, and unfortunately somebody on it. So I've had to find somewhere else. Well, this is a peg I've never been on. I've seen people fishing it, but I've never actually been on it. So we'll just give it a go and see what we get. It's just 4 o'clock. And you can see there, it's got a fair bit of pace on it. It's quite shallow. There's lots of streamer weed in there. But optimistic, let's put it that way. Nice little bar hopper, it's a nice chub. Blue, blue tail they've got. Well, this is the weigh-in of Swarcliffe Angling Club. A match at Aisenby today. It's been a lovely day, beautiful.
Completely switched off.
Well, it is a big chub, yeah. Maybe 3.5, 4.
It'll be 7 pounds of it.
Eight seven. Get a quick picture of this. I think that's the winner. That's a funny fish, yeah.
The grayling.
Is that a grayling?
You don't see many grayling. Yeah.
Well, it's Sunday, I think it's the 2nd of September. Anyway, it's the Sunday. It's a glorious day, coming down here, 27 degrees in the car. It's really warm. I'm just going to fish this stretch here. It's just going on 5:30, so it's quite an early start. And it was fished on Saturday, or fished yesterday, the Lower Swale Championship. This was peg 10. And it's been fished today by Swarcliffe Angling Club. And weather being hot and low, I think. And with it having been fished heavily yesterday, I think they found it quite difficult. But I'll just settle back and enjoy it. And somebody who was fishing on here last week has had a fire, which is very much against the Leeds DASA regulations. It's just a nice chub. Only September the 3rd. Wow, we're changing the day. came down yesterday, it was 27. Coming down today, 16. And I was going to go up the middle and just see what's doing up there. But the weather is absolutely grim. It's drizzle and a wind from the northeast. Although it's remarkably still now, but you're quite sheltered here on this left bank. But every time that you get a slight wind, it drips off the trees. Seems like it's hammering down with rain. Anyway, it's just going on 6:15. And I've just brought the one barber rod down today. I've got a few baggage to them too. I might put another barber rod out later on, depends. We'll see how it goes. But we'll see how we get on with these maggots. Probably one little perch after another. And I've got a some lob worms as well, which I put out the garden when I was digging up the potatoes. I'll give them a go. Anyway, under the brolly. It's a long time since the brolly was out. I love a fish. Oh, my. Stunning. Don't let the bloody thing get away.
There we go.
Wow, there is a lovely fish. And it stuck its dorsal fin up for us. Beautiful. And a stunning fish. It isn't a monster, but by it's good looking. It's handsome. in a roach, a little red eye. It might have been a roach, a little red eye. Well, that would be a barber. It's a chub. Nice of the light shining behind it. a nice fish just to finish off the evening. It's 8:25. It seems an awful lot later. Right miserable evening it's been. Just get it put back in, packed up and go home. And then just to round off the evening we have a little tommy ruff and this little blue eye. You see the blue eye there now. It's Tuesday the 4th of September and I've come up to Middleham after all that rain yesterday. Well, it's drizzle really. And it hasn't really helped with the difference to the river. It's hardly moving at this point. That big gravel bed there on the right hand side out of the water. So I'll give it a go here for a while and then if there's nothing here I might go downstream a little bit and see if I can find more, a little bit more pace on it. Well, it's been a glorious afternoon after that rain of yesterday. But nothing but minnows, one after the other. A fair amount of bird life. I've seen a couple of heron and a kingfisher and a buzzard. And a cormorant. I'd call it a day now. So from the banks of the River Yure at Middleham here, on this beautiful afternoon. We'll see you again. Take care. Bye-bye.